When I go to the pharmacy and I see that there are 70 people ahead of me in line, then I go shopping and come back in an hour. Why should I do the spiritual work if I don't know when my time to correct it will come? I can return to this world. Go, please, there's no coercion in spirituality. It is not preferable for you to be on the inside and to stand in the way. If you decide that you're not a part, tell everyone, we'll wish you all the best, lots of luck, success in life, and all the best. And we'll see you in a few years. Where will you run? That's exactly the question. Because you know that you decide, guys, there's a problem here. You'll maybe achieve spirituality in 5 years. In the meantime, I'll go do some business and I'll come back in 5 years. Is that okay or not? We'll say, fine, go. Come back in 5 years. So what's bad about it? There's nothing wrong with that, only that in 5 years, you'll have to do the same and much more than that. Because all those things that you did during these 5 years outside of the group, you succeeded, say, in business and everything. Really, you had a wild time, everything. Now, you'll have to do all that work upon those 5 years and with those conditions that are set now before you. You do not shorten the path by doing that. On the contrary, you prolong it. You prolong the way. You think that you'll come to a group that's already in spirituality, it will be easier for you? Why? Will you be in greater equivalence of form with them? You'll have a greater disparity of form. They'll go forwards 1,000 miles and you'll go 10 kilometers backwards. The distance will grow. It's not that it will be easier. I will come when my time to correct has come. It's my turn. Short period of time. And no, wait a second. If you have no spark at the moment, then of course you're not a part of what's happening here. Maybe you incidentally were passing by. You thought we were giving tea and coffee. You came in to drink. And fine, you drank. Be on your way. No problem. That's something else. But if you decide that, no, the work is not for me, so and so, that's something else. In short, decide.